In Egyptian mythology, the god King Osiris unified the kingdoms and ruled with wisdom and justice over the whole of Egypt, until he was killed by his brother, the usurper Set. Osiris's wife, the goddess Isis, recovered her husband's lifeless body. Using the power within the staff of Osiris, she returned him to the world, but only long enough to conceive a son, Horus. When Set learned of her actions, he stole the staff and used its power to imprison Isis and Horus. Then he seized the reanimated form of Osiris, tore his body into pieces, and scattered them across the land until he ruled Egypt unopposed. As his kingdom declined, he descended to the underworld, Duat, in search of greater power. But Osiris alone possessed the power to return from Duat, and without the staff, Set found himself trapped for eternity. The Temple of Osiris remained sealed for thousands of years until I discovered a way inside. But I was not alone. Carter Bell, a rising star in archaeology, was also in search of the staff. The lost staff of Osiris was inside, with our prize so close. The race was on. Carter, wait!
Ha! Not this time, Croft!
But it was too late. The staff was a trap, and the temple a prison. Carter and I were cursed.
We owe you our thanks, travelers. You have freed us from our prison, but you are now marked for judgment. You do not have much time. Duat, the realm of the dead, awaits. I am Isis, and this is my son, Horus. We are the last of the old gods who stood against Set. If you wish to live, we must escape this temple and find the pieces of Osiris.
The trap that kept us bound here has marked you and summoned Amit, Eater of Hearts. She will burrow from beneath the earth to find you, and you will face the judgment of Anubis. Take the staff. With its power, I can give you guidance no matter how far apart we are. Hurry, mortal. You are not safe here. The mark of Set. He is still trapped in Duat, but he can extend his power into our world. These marks must be destroyed wherever we find them.
Like cauterizing a wound. Let's go.
Thank you. Have you come at last to bow before me? I owe you a great thanks. For thousands of years, I was lost in the dark of Duat. But when you touched the stuff, it sang to me. It guided me back here, so that I may reclaim what is mine.
You are a murderer and a tyrant, Set. We will grant justice for Osiris and seal you in Duat forever.
So be it. But while you withered in captivity, I mastered the secrets of Duat. I will find my way back to this world. And you have shown me the path. I will take back my throne.
Look, Set is raising his army.
He has corrupted the cycles of life and death, and made these spirits into his slaves. The power of Osiris still resides within his staff. If we raise it up, it will affect anything with his glyph. Tell where she is, but Armit is close. Keep your eyes open. Are deadly. We must be cautious.
Useful little things, these bombs. Just try to stay clear of the blast.
We will keep that in mind.
Thank you. Right. Let's just take this slow and steady.
Amit will find you.
One thing at a time, please.
Of those judged unworthy, and that is her cursed mark on your hands.
She's seen us! Run!
Enjoy your final days spent running in terror! My return is near!
Oh dear. It seems we're not the first adventurers to come this way. Yes, that fits perfectly. There she is again. Might just make it. We slipped past her.
We should go. Quickly.
Demons can afford patience. As long as you are marked, Amit will hunt you.
Run, little gods! Spend your last few hours chasing a dead dream. But I will return to rule this kingdom, and you cannot stop me!
Coward! We will stop you!
Set's magic has blocked the way into the temple. We will not be able to stop him unless we can find a way back inside.
So how do we stop him?
We need Osiris. Only he can help us enter the temple, and only his power can stand against Set.
This was my father's shrine. It's been desecrated.
Do not give in to despair, my son. Osiris, we will restore your throne, but we need your divine help. Guide us.
Not exactly the guidance I'd hope for.
Of Osiris.
Quickly, place what we find upon the shrine, and we can begin to restore his power.
One step closer to my father's murderer.
That piece fell right into our laps. I don't expect the next one to come so easy.
Those smaller statues bear the glyphs of Osiris as well.
Yes. With that first fragment in place, his statues can offer us guidance. We need only to raise the staff. That tomb over there, Osiris has shown us the way.
Well then, let's go exploring.
These spheres bear the same glyphs of Osiris. The staff should affect them as well.
The wall is weak here.
Since you will not bow to me as Kepri did, then my spirits will devour your flesh!
of course it's a trap. Fragment of Osiris.